I feel nauseous, believe me. Never had a lot of shit come easy. Had to work hard, struggle just to be me.
so many squads getting pulled in for one trespasser. Because of the fucking school and the TV station. I thought that was scars. I think these trespassers might be working with them. Don't drop your guard. Fucking ambush! Here. Oh, there's so many squads.
Down! Don't move! What are you doing here?
I think I'd let you do this on your own.
Jesse.
Where's Dina?
She's safe. She's just sick.
What kind of sick?
She's fine.
Christ, there's a lot of them.
How hurt are you?
I'll be okay. Your friends out there rushed me. No warning, no nothing.
Tell me you didn't come alone.
Give me shit about it later.
You're a fucking idiot. You know that, right?
Yeah. Right. See that truck?
That's your plan.
We need to get some distance.
Okay.
You ready?
Yeah. Hey, be smart about it.
Okay, who are we searching for?
Trespasser.
I got the one on the left.
Shit again?
We're guys by the fucking walls.
Preach into the choir, man.
Okay, what are we searching for?
Trespasser.
I got the one on the left.
Shit again? We need more guys by the fucking walls. We're under attack! Over here! That's right! On the right!
Let's go!
Okay.
Never better.
Okay. I think we're on the clear. Here, go.
Oh, thanks.
This way. Dina! Hey. Oh my God. Jesse.
Hey, Dina.
Oh. Hey. You okay?
Nothing no sleep won't take care of.
We should get inside. Yeah. How'd you get past Maria?
I had to sneak out. My friend's problems are my problems. Yeah. I heard you're sick.
Oh, it's just a stomach thing. Come on. Let's sit you down, huh?
You don't need to do that.
Oh, shut up. So when'd you leave Jackson?
Day after you. There was bad snow when I crossed on the Oregon. I've been doing 18-hour stretches for the past 2 weeks trying to catch up.
Huh?
Are you with me?
Yeah, I'm good.
Okay. Anyway. Silent treatment. Man, I mean, I forget my own birthday if she didn't remind me when it was.
You should just apologize to her.
I just said... Okay, what's going on?
Nothing. Why?
I can tell when you're off.
Just got some stuff on my mind.
You let me know if you want to talk about it.
Okay.
Got stragglers.
How many?
Just a handful. You want to give it a whirl?
Are you sure?
Well, I'm feeling generous. See that sign there? Red one? Try hitting that. Good way to draw them out of wherever they're hiding. Got to aim higher. Leave the bullet room to drop.
I see.
Make sure to compensate for the bullet drop.
need to aim higher. No rush. You'll find it. Took me a while to get the hang of this. Get that road in your sights. Try hitting that sign. That road in your sights. Try it. That road in your sights. Try hitting that sign. If you're feeling ambitious, see if you can get it in the middle of that oak. Road in your sights. Try hitting that sign. Road in your sights. Try hitting that sign. There you go.
Sounds attracting them.
Well, we are on patrol. Let's clear them out.
Shit.
There you go. See a few more.
Gotcha. I like this thing.
Two left. No rush. You'll find it.
Oh, come on.
I like how fall smells. That dried leaf smell. Took me a while to get the hang of this. A while, didn't it? You're natural. That's all of them. Usually more over this way if you want to keep shooting.
Okay. Where are they coming from?
Hordes like to move through this area in winter. They always end up leaving behind a few stragglers.
They do the same routes every year?
Like a migration or something.
Oh, what's that about?
Well, when the barometric pressure reaches a certain temperature... Shit, I don't fucking know. Check out the shed. Looks like they're moving downhill.
Why?
Dead animal. Look up by the truck there. I don't know if that deer there. Guess they're hungry.
What's the thing?
You. Spotting two still.
Oh, yeah.
Looks clear. Bet there's some this way. There's something by the ski lifts. Look way out there. Under those gondolas. By that tower. You see? getting it.
Yes.
A handful more. Well done. Three left. Gonna have to tell Joel about this. A couple more out there. I hope Joel's been stirring that stew. Probably just left it to burn on. He's good at killing, but he ain't good at cooking. He used to do that with everything. Oatmeal, soup, eggs. He's a terrible cook. I know we should go clear out those bodies. I'm not seeing any more.
Yeah, me neither.
All right. Let's head in. See if Joel's back.
Sure.
Hand her over.
Hey, thanks for that. It's just what I needed.
Sure. Ladies first. I'm not supposed to say anything, but Joel's worried about you.
There's nothing to worry about.
Well, I'm sure there isn't. But if you don't talk to him, he's gonna think something's wrong.
I'd talk to him.
Well, you have to do more than hi and bye.
Okay, I will try.
Eddie's